far back, if we were to have... Great way to start the fucking my fucking ass fucking you. Fucking way, my guy. Oh my fucking god, I didn't even pick up my fucking hair. God fucking damn it, man. This guy's fucking all of a sudden. What the fuck? No, he is. Cool. That's good. That's cool. Fucking now. No, my store. Keep it. What are we perch keys? Jesus.
Mind yourself, you lot.
I thought I could make it. I spent a lot of time on this fucking I think I spent most of the time on this fucking holy shit. Fuck you gonna do, Biggums? Fuck you. Go fuck yourself, mate. You ain't gonna do shit. God damn it! I'm getting fucking cooked in this fucking game. God damn it, dude. Some retarded ass fucking gameplay right now. God damn. This is bad. This is really, really fucking bad of me. Holy shit. First of all, fuck that guy. Fuck that guy in particular. Pilgrim skirt, hell yeah. Fucking skirt chasing these motherfuckers. Dude, the fucking running sound. Jump! Holy shit! I'm fucking... Hey, let's not do what I did last time and walk all fucking back up on the edge. Let's do the thing where we did and got him to do it, though. Bye, have a great day. Is there a motherfucker? Oh no, that's just a flag. He gave me two. Oh, yes, there is. Thank you. Nice to see like new. I don't know if those are just gonna be in the fucking. Fuck you, guy. Motherfucker hiding. I hate how you have to pick sometimes pick these. You motherfucking cock. God, I'm in a bad spot. Oh, I'm in a real bad spot. God, I'm real venting, folks. What was that? Get up! Oh my god, get up! You need to get up now! Holy shitter! This is a big guy. Big guy's the fucking big guy. Like, I even. Ah! running sounds so fucking goofy in this game, I swear. Is there? I really feel like it. Gonna be something stupid up ahead, so I'm gonna make sure like we'll rest and then get out of the Umbreon, she's fine, she's good. Got my ass fucking cooked early on, so I feel better. Fuck it. I almost went off. You guys don't do anything. He's trying to block there. Oh, goddamn. This is leading me over here. Oh, this is a long road. There's something. I have a fucking checkpoint. I'm gonna go back down. Feel that guy. That sounds like there's a fucking dog. Every goddamn fucking dog in any of these games. Any of these games. Oh my god, it's a fucking shortcut. I'm a fucking retard. I could have just saved my fucking Unreal fucking team when I fucking needed it, of course. God damn it. At least I got it working out. I'm not like you guys. I still have that checkpoint. That was fucking retarded. I should have thought of that too. First fucking goddamn. Oh, it's leading me to a special enemy. That's what this is. Is he gonna come back? Oh, this guy has a shit ton of fucking dogs. Why do you have so many dogs? No. Damn, sentinels.
Ah!
I just got fucking rocked by this. Oh. Come up here, motherfucker. Get your ass up here. Pussy.
Bam, sent
insult.
Bam, sent insult.
Dogs are getting that one's over there. There's one there. I didn't even get the chance to fucking... Oh, come on! Oh! Oh, this isn't... I need the Pilgrim's Perch key. Of course I fucking do.
Doing an old...
point of me coming up down here was to give her a fucking key to free her ass. What the fuck's she gonna do? Be a fucking blacksmith, I guess? Especially because, like, Jesus. Either way, I'm probably gonna get.
Let's see. Or not. I'll get a couple.
No, let's do strength. Also, did my guy fucking talk to her? First fucking sign of some bullshit that you fucking listen to? Okay. Means there's probably a boss. I don't like how it does that, like, I mean, it makes sense.
So, you're starting to see through butchers and mad Adir restoring order to this broken world. Fuck, name's Damrose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have... It takes. Adir's got no time. Cut them down.
Fist of Insight. Tell me anything. Raw axe of raw mangler. Fire grenade, hell yeah. 80 years rage, okay. Charred finger.
It tight, Adir. Cut them down.
Thanks, babe. Oh fuck, I'm about to get my ass fucked. I was right when I said there's a fucking boss nearby. I'm not gonna let it. This guy is fucking. Aw, oh, you fucking really. Oh, this is gonna be an annoying fucking boss.
Yeah.
I fucking missed the... She will get her ass fucking handed to me. I do like how this one bitch is literally just sitting here chilling. Oh, she's no longer. What is this? What's that? Is this an arm to help me? Dog would not. Focus on the mud. I swing it. Are you serious? Yeah, this is ridiculous! Get off my ass! Quickly, if you fucking beat them. Holy shit, dude. This is going to be a very annoying boss fight. I want to beat it, though. There's gotta be a fucking way to get my fucking new dogs off me, dude. Dogs themselves aren't bad. I would say this, the most annoying part about them is the big, like, wind-up attack where they fucking, like, hit you. I hate that so much because it does, like, half my fucking health, like, instantly, and fucking is insane. At least in the Umbreon world. Man. You get fucking hooked pretty fucking quick. God damn it, dude. Ah, you fucking cunt. Oh, you fucking cunt. I can't do anything when I'm fucking surrounded. Holy shit. Oh, you fucking... about that run was that fucking when I went into the I think I didn't even pick up my fucking this is gonna be an annoying fucking fight, dude. Oh my fucking god. Fucking dogs, they fuck me up. I think I have an idea now. I think I got a plan to deal with the dogs pretty quickly. Hopefully get some. Whenever they come, just fucking... I think what I'm gonna try and do is... I don't know if she has a... I don't think she can get a shot on me when I'm in the tunnel. So I think I'll just try my... I'm gonna try it at least, mainly because, there's nothing else I can do. But it's very time consuming if that's my... I'll see how fucking, how many hits I can get on her now. I would hope that they spawn slower in the actual reality than the embryo one. I think that's what's really doing it, is I can kill them pretty quickly. I can kill them and they'll come back. I think they don't come back as fast. If I can get her. Definitely not working. That definitely did not fucking work. Dude, this is not, and she can hit me. Two more fucking attempts at me before I fucking call him. This is gonna be a frustrating boss, dude. Thank God for that. I would have been a very big, I'm done right now. Would have been a fucking GG for a half a fucking minute, ain't gonna lie to me. That shit is fucking ridiculous. You're not even on my radar. That does that much damage, so that was dumb. There's gotta be something. I have to use the lamp in some capacity to stop them. There's gotta be a way to stop the dogs from spawning. I think that might be true. That's the only thing I can think of to really take care of. Or I'm just bum rusher and try to get it. What do I have? What is this? Blood resistant bomb. Oh, I have these. I'm not even being dumb. There's all the time. up? That dog hit me. I have no view of her. That felt fucking relieving to do that. Oh my god, we are... Holy... I will tell you that right now, I felt... Fuck it. I'm gonna regret doing this. Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking sinner.
Our holy work continues, Lampic. Let Aureus is with the beacons must and a dear fellow chosen. The beacons must be and a dear's millet fellow chosen.
Oh shit.
In Radiance, our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
There she is, baby girl. You got a little pet.
Ah, Gerlin, she hasn't spot. Speak, she's left.
Gelinda, it would do.
You know, as long
my name.
Silent, annoying, and cheering. Bah, and now so, bring them to Gel.
As I would, I will not even upon pay.
Okay, so I can upgrade my shit. Can I upgrade these now?
Ah, you again.
Oh, that's fucking sick. Okay. Okay, we may have just unlocked something cool. That's okay. I didn't even think I could dual wield shit like that. That's cool.
My offer stands after all.
Alright, go fuck yourself. I'm gonna go a little bit past that bitch now. That's my mana. I need to start. I think next. Yeah, we'll start our endurance. Can I use this in? Oh, it needs to be 11. Okay, I'm fucking stupid. I wonder what it does. Oh, I'm fat rolling like a motherfucker, though. I don't look as sick, though. Try dualies for a little bit. I'm gonna go past here a little bit just to see what's next up. See if there was a fucking. Oh, it's gonna be a fucking poison. If there was one, I could have clearly waited. See my character now. It's pretty just basic motherfucker, but I think I aged him up like a motherfucker. I think he's old as shit. He's old as shit.
Oh, apology, but at least I'm going to please. Peruse.
Thank you.
Some might, but I'm just. You could even say that. But
okay, so he is basically. Oh, dude, that looks fucking sick. Dude, they got the.
Hello again, friend.
shit in this room.
Hello again, friend.
Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, I wanted the hat, too. Shit.
May your path be blessed.
Time out. We gotta do the whole fucking... What did I buy? I bought the fucking armor, didn't I? Like a dumbass. I wonder if I... That actually goes well with the scurrying, I'll lie. I should be cooking. Put my helmet back on. What's hers look like? You made a fucking pyramid out of fucking... Oh, I got like a fucking pinhead. Oh, fuck that. That's fucking cool. You make your guy look like a motherfucker fucking, God damn it! Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good at all, bro. Oh, it's that one. Oh, that was... I really don't want to fight it. That was... That is sick. Not even, like, don't lie.
Oh my god.
This might be the most death so far that I've had. Several of them being fucking stupid. I hope you all enjoyed it. Hope you all enjoyed the series. I hope you all enjoyed the game. I don't know what we're talking about.